Hi guys, Ashantin here. How are you? I am in this amazing village that I found, and it's been some time since I have played, this is the Glassmakers, since I've played Fallcraft. Let me not fall out here. Gosh, this is a gorgeous place. Dog, you're quite right. That looks like an abandoned mine with all those things. That looks a fabulous place for mining. Absolutely. Oh ho. Oh, just wondering if there's one behind the door here. No, thank goodness for that. Right. It's a bit worrying that I found some zombie flesh. Did we get? We did. Rare loot bag. Jolly good. It occurred to me that this place might actually be, I thought it might be a chicken thing. It's got sticks in it. Gosh, I'm not used to playing it this close up. There's all sorts of traps and, oops. That's a windy garden. Excellent. I want to build a house up here. And in fact, I think this is the house I was staying in. So this is going to be my, this glassblower's area is going to be my annex. Ah, we have a cow. Oh, there you are. I have another loot bag. We are doing exceptionally well here. And I have animal nets here. What are you? A spooky moo. Do I want you? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Right, let's just have a look here. Beautiful acacia trees. Lots of windy gardens. Torches is where I came up. It's quite a dark area. Now, what have we got over here? Let's just get our. Actually, let's eat. And I'm gonna have to think about food here. Oh, beautiful. That's a mahogany forest. We've got savanna over there. That's my village. And that I'm not even sure about, but it looks wonderful to explore. Oh my goodness, we've got plenty of sea to fish in. This is a really nice area, guys. I am absolutely loving this. Now, what was over here? I can see the way home with all my way marks over there. But what was over this hill? Oh, that's the mesa. And then the savanna wraps around there. And I've got surface lava. Sand. Oh my goodness, is there anything this area doesn't have? Yes, it hasn't yet got my house in it. And we are going to have a house. Now, I want to keep you. Aha! Yes. I'm not sure about that spooky moo, whether I need it or not, but I certainly want normal cows. Yes. Animal neck cow, animal neck cow. And you are. What are you? You're not grass, you're something else. You've gone. Oh, there's another cow here. Well, do I need another cow? I probably don't. Now, what is this building? Oh, that's the one I'm not sure about. This building here. What I do want. Do you axe these? You do. Excuse me, guys. Got sticks. There's coal in the furnaces. I keep wondering whether it's some sort of chicken place. We need that torch. Right, okay. So let's just see. Oh, there's more. These hay bales are fantastic. You're going to jump off the edge, aren't you? I can see it. This keeps going back. Oh, that's where the pathway goes, right. Okay. Ah. I think maybe it's a stable. Yeah, I think that must be it. So they've been storing the grass back here. Would it really be a stable? Guys, if anybody knows what this building is, please let me know. Because I tell you, I'm mystified with it. Well, look at all this gorgeous acacia wood. Maybe it is a stable. Still, we've got plenty. What are you? You're a spooky moo, and I'm not sure if I'm interested in you. Somebody needs to let me know whether I need to be interested in that wretched thing. Now, this is a glass maker, obviously, and I think that. Do we want to come up to this level on here? Or do we want the level below? I have a feeling. Let me have a look at how this lays out over here. Get that in. No. Right. Okay. That's just a windowsill there. Ooh, don't fall off. All right, it's got light in. Banks of furnaces. Excellent. Let's shut the door. Well, that was a quick collecting thing. I can't collect glass. I can make glass, but I can't collect it. And that's where I have put all the goodies I've found so far. Right. What can I put? I've got an egg. I've got some peach juice. That's food. What else have I got? Let's put the seeds up there. I've got a lot of stuff in this in these Hermitron cases. Let me just decide what to do. Have I got a spare hole? I have. Right, let's collect that. And then we've got a thing in the corner. What am I trying to make? I am trying to make another chest. Okay. Good. And then we can put. What can we put in there? We've got a cow there and a cow there. That's the chance cube. We don't need that at the moment. Or that, or that, or that, or that, or that. Or that. Or those. We do need that. That's our food. I've got a sleeping bag there. I've got chest transporters in there. Let's just pop that there. And let's have a look at the common loot bag and see what we've got. Excellent. Is it going dark? Do I need to put my sleeping bag down? It is. Right. We'll sleep on the floor tonight, guys. A black bow tie. Now, what else have I got? Soul sand. Excellent. Let's put that with that. And that. And, oops, and that. That's a willow sapling. We like that. That's going to make nice wood. That will keep on us. And then the next one I want to look at is this one. Let's have a look at this one. Egg. A glowstone chicken. Oh, yes. Right. Two eggs and a glowstone chicken. We like this idea. Now, let's have a look at the lie of the land. I think this is definitely a stable. Oh, crikey. You made me jump. Why would it have this extra bit? Does any... And how far does it go back? Oh gosh. Oh. I wonder whether this should be our chicken hatchery in here. I just don't understand what this is. There's certainly string over there. Doesn't seem to do anything. This doorway goes out here. I wonder if there's meant to be a canopy here. This doorway goes out here. Yeah. Oh, looky here. Oops, that's not looky there. Let's look down here. Oh my goodness. Did I say I was looking for food? And this must be spawning heaven here for anything that wants to spawn. Let's... I know I'm going to be lighting up a lot here. Why have I got one stick over? Let's not do that. Let's just have all of that as torches. Yeah. Yeah, we like that idea. And then I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Good. We have a very, very nice and terrifying That's good. And then we need a staircase up there. Gosh, this is looking wonderful, isn't it? Absolutely wonderful. So, let's also take some carrots while we're at it. So already we have a very good food supply. Yeah. And I do want stairs up here. coming up in this direction. Good. Let's put our loot, our food, back in here, or at least some of it. Let's keep that there. And I've got 5. I think that's enough for the time being. Put our seeds up. And that, I'll keep that with me. I don't want to carry all that on. I don't want to carry all that coal, just in case I die somewhere. Let's not carry everything on us. Yeah. That's useful in case I want to do anything. Good. It's awfully quiet, isn't it, around here. Now, where I want to get to, I want to get acacia wood. And I think, let me just get the level right here. This is why you need things like this. Because if you want to build a certain level, yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, I didn't have many of those. Okay, let's go and get some acacia wood. And then we can, yeah, that's a very dark tree. Oh, I've got a slime island up there. How wonderful. I'd forgotten that. This is great. Right, we are going to make lots of acacia stuff. But to start off with, oh, yeah, that's an amazing tree. I don't really want to take it back. There's another acacia sapling there. I'm planting them all because I'm going to need a lot of it. Now, I think I need to make myself, maybe a platform out here would be good. But before we do that, let's turn that lot into planks. And is that going to be enough stairs? I don't know. Let's see what we can do. Right. Let's go and get, we can do this very, very nicely and get our food supply going. We've decided, or I have decided, I love that tree. Right, so let's get the, wow. Oh, the pathway goes down there. Ah, that's a proper pathway. But then it peters out, doesn't it? Yeah. Would we rather have the pathway? Oops. It would be nice to have one pathway going all the way down, wouldn't it? Yes, it would. And we could fish there. Aha. Plans are coming together, guys. So in fact, I think that the pathway may have to go this way, under here, down the side there. That would be good. And how does it look from over here? And where does this path? Oh, this pathway goes this way. Ah, so we do already have pathways. Right, they just need formalizing, and particularly the ones going down. So this is the pathway. Right, That needs to go. I'm afraid that this is going to be a bit noisy. My family have got the television on. Now, must make sure that we come out at the right level here. So, and it's night again, and I've barely started here. Right, guys, I think I need to do a bit of restructuring here, and I will come back to you. It's no use putting it there. It's outside that you need it. Right. I think on that note, guys, we'll just take a little sleep to make sure nothing spawns, and then do come back. Give me your help. Tell me what this building is. Is that a stable or a hatchery? I think half of it's missing anyway. So on that note, bye bye, guys.